yung pinatakot ang mga apostoles. But then sinabi niya, but he will rise, but he will also assume again, that he will rise from the dead after 3 days. Siguro dahil sa takot ng mga apostoles, hindi na rin yung muli sinabi, that I will rise after 3 days. But ang nagugulat was when Jesus said to his disciples, if you want to be my disciples,
Thank you.
and the one who will be glorified. Kung kaya nga mga tao mo na yan, no pain, no gain, no crucifixion, no resurrection, no crucifixion, no transfiguration. Then the voice from heaven says, this is my son, my beloved. Don't lie.